I think it finally works. A quick thing beforehand, I think maybe next stream will be probably Sunday. Can't fully recall. Hopefully Sunday will be like next stream. I need a consistent stream schedule, or at the very least, like be lucky with the streams and stuff. Usually it would be Monday and Wednesday and Sunday, but today I had enough time to do it right now, and I said, why not? It might be like a little mini. I could put like 0.5 or something. But I was just excited to keep going, and I don't know, probably Sunday I might want to stream something else on top of it. Just because I got the announcement today that there was a game that I was nostalgic about, and they have it on Steam now, which I thought was like, whoa! I never thought it was gonna be on Steam, but nice, it is. Can't wait to play it and like show it to people. It's like a tiny bit of nostalgia because I lost the CD-ROM like as a kid. And I got ripped off of one of the other CD ROMs that said it had the complete bundle pack. It was a fucking lie. It only had like out of the four that I've seen, it had only two of them, even though it was supposed to be a bundle of three, which I thought was atrocious because I was just lied to and ripped off, and I felt really mad about it. Oh, bad stuff. And weird time to stream since there's a little bit of stuff in the background, but I was like, you know what? Fuck it. Because I really do want to continue on and see what's different in terms of Sun versus Ultra Sun and just playing in Stratish. Did I pick the right one? Yes, I did. Just need to make sure everything was okay. I was like, oh no, it didn't crash. Hope the music is okay. This time I had a good volume. Still bad as usual. Oh well. Anyway, my biggest guess is that I just have to go back again because I totally keep forgetting to continue on some of these. Oh yeah, and there was a guy that we should talk to about the Rockruff. So there is that. So apparently there's just a lot to look forward to. I'm hoping to find out where to find Everstone to give to Meowth. I probably would bring Meowth to the league final. Probably, it'll be probably the only one that I would personally choose unless I see another like Pokemon to fit its place. But I think everything will be okay as it is. I will say I'm going to need a lot more repels now that I look at this. It's like I'm slightly off memory. It's like I can't remember who I battled, who I didn't battle, and where to go to. But at least everything is like slightly connected as like island-wise. It's not too linear, it's more circle-ish. So let's talk to the guy about the whole Rockruff detail. Genial, has capturado un Rockruff. Déjame ver la Pokédex, por favor. Vaya, qué cosa más curiosa. Wait. Oh, entrechocan las piedras que lleven al cuello a modo de saludo. Qué monos y qué. Oh. Hello, I wanna see this correctly. Is it Ariad? No. Ariad. I hope. 581. Qué interesantes. Oh, cool. Is that right? Oye, pues muchas gracias. Yo también voy a ser capturado o no. Tomo eso para es para ti como agradecimiento. No es gran cosa, pero eso todo vale. Okay, cool. So he gave us a neat little fact about rock roughs. I got a shiny Smeargle, and I'm leveling it up right now. Ooh, that's fun. A shiny Smeargle with Moody is my nightmare. With the hidden ability Moody, that is my nightmare. I had flashbacks from... What was that game? Insurgents. Oh my goodness, Pokemon Insurgents with that Elite Four member. Shookus. So Rockruff's form of greeting is by clashing their neck rocks together. Just like that, as the trainer said. Bueno, voy a dar la vista. Me voy a buscar un Rockruff para mi querida. And now, after giving us some money, he's gonna find a Rockruff for himself. I'm grinding the Elite Four right now. Nice! I'm still like noob level. It's like all I have to do is progress, but I'm an idiot. I'm trying to progress. Oh, hang on. We need to find out where to. Okay, so I have to actually go back and talk to mom. Got it. Oh yeah, because I forgot to tell her about the mount I got. Ooh. Totally forgot. And the game isn't letting me go until then. Oh boy, I wonder how much dialogue would... Actually, this game has a lot more dialogue than Pokemon Black now that I think about it. But that dialogue went by super quickly. And this one, it just feels, I don't know, super slow? Like with the cutscenes and everything? That's what I get the vibe of. Una enhorabuena, ha superado la gran prueba de Mele Mele. Es genial, cariño. I spam past all the talking. I did, however, found my 3DS and I decided to speedrun a little bit to where I am and see what the difference of dialogue is, and it was like there was a couple of things that were different in dialogue. Like the Rockruff one. He didn't say the Rockruff fun fact. He just said how curious Rockruffs were in like the terrain that they were in. Which kinda sucked because I was hoping for more. But in this one it had a different dialogue. So I'm guessing they changed like bits and pieces of the side quests and such of what you were doing. But this, like the mother's dialogue just feels all the same. Cause I don't think they would like to copy and paste much. Like probably just all the tutorial stuff is what the mom says, because then after that it's just free game. Which is fine. I will say the only thing that I'll give props for Ultra is bringing back the most evilest of evildoers in the after story, which is great. Yeah, Giovanni might be old school number one, but for me I would have to say it would have to be what was his name? Gygas or something? I'm calling him Gygas because I was seeing Earthbound memes for a little bit, so That's fun. Earthbound memes and the fact that people are like baiting each other to see. It's like, when will Mother 3, I hate Faba. Is that Gen 6? Because I never played X and Y. I will probably play X and Y soon enough. I think I just skipped that because at the time I didn't have a 3DS. But also at the time I didn't really... Yeah, I didn't really care much because I was more busy on the past games, because I went backwards actually. I started collecting the past games and started to play on them. Faba is in Sun. Oh wait, is that the Oh wait. I'm forgetting names, so pardon me. I'm guessing I'm guessing it's like one of the scientist guy? Yeah, guy with the green glasses. Oh my god, I totally forgot his name. Actually, no, I thought his name was different. For some reason, I thought his name was supremely different, but that's just me. Tu siguiente destino es la isla de Alcalá. I feel like that should have an accent, but that's probably just me. Alcalá, para ir, debes dirigirte al puerto de Olui, por cierto. ¿Has visitado ya la colonia delincuente? Junto al laboratorio Pokémon. Allí pueden verse Pokémon realmente peculiares. I watched the Pokémon TV show. Oh, that's even better. Because I personally did not fully know. Actually, no. The evil people in Sun just didn't give off the good old evildoer vibe. Like, they did not vibe check to me. But also, I don't know, they just felt super forgettable as well, so I was like, It's like, I'm guessing the TV show probably fleshed them out a lot more. And I missed that dialogue. Oh well. But I just talked to her. Team Rocket are just stupid and mess up every time. Team Rocket is the OG, so it's okay. But I just did talk to her, Did I miss something? ¿Quieres saber más de Aloy y su Pokémon? Así captura un montón, ¿vale, no? But I thought I did all well. All I heard from the Sun and Moon anime is that there are a lot more sad episodes? Sad episodes involving loss or pass or something, which is alright. Evi, le he dicho a mamá que iba a Alcalá, saca. Me ha dado un palmada en la espalda tan fuerte que me has dejado la marca y todo. Y yikes. Me pregunto por la profesora. Tendrá listo el yate. ¿Qué tal vamos al puerto? Tengo unas ganas locas de ver cómo es. Okay, so now I get to go to the port, hopefully. Kind of not in season 1. Season 2 is where it seriously starts. Ah! Yeah, I was like, I don't think it would be around season 1. Because for any season 1 in terms of introduction, if you're not on the tag of seinen or seinen anime, I could see why it wouldn't put the seriousness in there to begin with. So that's pretty informative to know. Hey! Oh wait, is that Liam out? Oh, I thought that was Liam outside. Nope. I wonder. Okay, so yeah, I get to go to the port. Oh, to the port. So another big cutscene. I should be grinding mons, but oh well. Profesor, seguro que esto va a poder navegar. Yeah, it just doesn't look like it's okay to navigate. You know, we could have gotten a Lapras, but But apparently Lapras is too rare. I like D-Lo. And I found it funny that, like, even though he is your best friend character in this, like, rival and stuff, it's like, I kind of find that just a little bit refreshing. Even though you get your other rival, like, later on or something. But I'm just over here, like, I'm just chilling, relaxing. Basically, this is like taking a vacation. Which is nice. Taking a vacation as an adventure. It sounds like a roleplay, but who knows. A ver, un respecto. Que este barco no es viejo. Lo que pasa es que es un modelo clásico. It's not that it's old, it's classic. It kind of looks weird down, but it's a classic. A mí me gusta mucho, tiene un aire como tradicional. Lily likes it. It's like traditional style. And there goes Cosmos, and hello, Fluffy Moose 2121. Welcome to the stream, and thanks for following. Evie. Se ha terminado de capturar Pokémon y de hacer tus compras. ¿Te vienes con nosotros? Victini is OP. I crushed the Elite Four when Victini carried the whole team. Ah, yes. Victini is probably my first legendary Pokémon favorite. You could do some nasty combos with Victini and Victory Star. And V-Create if you have that, I think it's an event move or it's probably a learned move. I couldn't remember. I think I'm ready to go. There's really nothing to buy. Oh, wait, I should have bought repels. we'll be fine. Genial, venga, salimos a navegar. Yeah, no, there's just a lot more cutscenes. Cause I don't remember, like, going to a different island cutscene. Cause all, like, Ultra Sun had was, like, a little map. But then again, it made up for it in the after story. Venga, profesor, a toda máquina. Dang it! She didn't give me a chance to actually do this, but all. This actually would need some voice acting now that I look at it. D-Lo is excited to just go to Akala. And it's amazing how it's nice to explore and also go on this trials. And I'm just here not having the best emotion, it's just smiling. I can't even look excited to keep going with the wind in my face. What shiny should I go for? cute. I don't really think about shinies much. I'll just say probably a shiny flying type. I don't know, make that a challenge, find a shiny type of, like, what, each type or something? Tierra a la vista! Arriedad las velas, Akala nos espera. Es un poco raro decir... Tierra a la vista, o... arriesgar las velas cuando ya hemos desembarcado. Yeah, that is cute, just saying land hole and, like, you know, set the sails once you've already landed. Era un chiste. Or that could have been just the punchline. Poor Lily. Pues claro, aquí atiendo gracias. Para mandarse mi pizca. nice. I'm not that mean. I'll be a nice spirit. ¿Y usted qué piensa, profesor? A nivel de... Van dos de una moto y se cae del miedo. Pero tiene su gracia. Ah, oh, poor Lily. Sí, siempre tan informal, ¿eh, Kukai? No hay más que verte. Hey, it's Mama. Oh, I love Nebby. Nebby is basically its own character at this point. Ese... Oh. Oh, okay. Ese pechamen seguro que tiene que descolocar a todo... a todo aquel que te ve por primera vez. Al menos a mí me pasó. Vuelve a la bolsa, Nebula. No, no te preocupes, Lilia. ¡Hey! Both of them are R34, but one of them is just better because aesthetics. I'll let you decide which one it is. Hola, Rikura, yo soy... I want to say Mela. I gave up on this game, then one day I was like, Pokemon, and I grinded all day. Aww. A game shouldn't make you give up, but if you grind it all day, then it's kind of fun. I would suggest, like, you know, the fan games and stuff like that. If you ever want to, like, have maybe a little bit of a challenge or a little bit of, extra content, just in case. Some of the stuff from the fan games that are older kind of made their way into, like, the generations of, like, official Pokemon, now that I look at it. Like, forms, or different forms, or even legendaries having different forms, like Gen 8's, crowned Tundra for Articuno, Zapdos, and Moltres. It's like, I feel like they had some inspiration from a fan game. I'm gonna say her name is, Mela, but that's just me. I'm gonna say that name. Yo soy Mela, es un placer. Hola a todos y bienvenidos, yo me llamo Lulu y soy una de las capitanes. Are you ever gonna try to hunt shinies? I don't know. Maybe post game? I guess. It's like I'm personally not sure. But if I find out, like the whole Pichu incident where if I couldn't find another Pichu and I stumbled upon a shiny, then I guess. That's probably gonna take a while, but I'll see whenever it comes through. I'm guessing like this one, like Sun and Moon and 8th are more generous in their shiny hunts than the previous games, if I can recall. I don't know, they seem more generous. Vine a recibirlos y de camino me he cruzado con uno. Así es, y mi prueba está lista para que la disfrutes en todo su esplendor. God, I'm just looking into, like, soulless. I would like to have that facial of just having my eyes closed, but oh well. I think. Especialmente vosotros dos. Esos Pokémon tienen un aspecto importante de ver, de veras. Y ten en cuenta que Lulu no es la única capitana de la isla. Bueno, ¿Qué vas a hacer ahora? Eso que lo decida la cha. Wait, it's cha bajada. Oh my god, that's so long words and like consistent words. Holy cow, okay. Chavalada. ¿Qué para algo es su recorrido insular? I'm gonna go for a drumbeat. Oh, Toucan Sam. A shiny Toucan Sam. Sounds cool. Supongo que sí. Bien, en ese caso, disfrutad recorrido a Kalar con vosotros Pokémon. Cuando estés listos, estaré esperando para medirme contra vosotros. Cool. De hecho, estoy deseando que llegue el momento. Oh, she's excited to get to the trials and for me to beat the trials in order to challenge her. That's fine. Venga, vámonos. I like how she doesn't really say goodbye much. Like, you could say two lines, but okay. Seguro que estaba preocupada por si llegamos bien, pero jamás lo admirarán. No, no wonder Kukui or Kakui married well. I'm guessing in the anime. I heard a lot about it, so I was like, oh, that's cute. We made it official. I think. I can't fully remember. Anyway. No. It was the other lady. Oof, I'm getting confused. Cause I know in Ultra he talked about his fiance. Oops. Ah, está. Mila nunca cambiará. Será toda una con una, pero en el fondo es cacho de pan. What are these sayings? Holy cow. En Acalá hay nada menos que tres pruebas diferentes. Okay, so this is three different trials. Well, three different steps to go in a trial. Si querías empezar ya con ella, tienes que avanzar por la ruta 4 y llegar al pueblo Ohana. Ah, okay, so if I wanna just head start into the trials, I need to go to Route 4. Got it. I'm gonna hunt Drumbeak spawn. And then go to Ohana means family village. Got it. Creo que lo primero que hay que hacer es buscar un centro Pokémon. Yeah, I probably would need a Pokémon Center. I need some repels. Y de paso podremos probar las malas hadas locales a ver qué tal están. I don't want to eat, but I probably would have like a cup of coffee and or tea. So yeah. Creo que iré a dar una vuelta por las tiendas mientras tanto. También me gustaría averiguar algo sobre las lunas. Es que Nebula tiene tanto interés. So, she's gonna look for stores and find out something about the ruins since it did pique Cosmo's interest. Ah, Rotom's back again. Ya hemos llegado a Kalar, no te olvides de echar una vista al nuevo Pokédex Insular. Y vamos, qué tipo de Pokémon podemos encontrar por ahí. ¡Qué emoción! Yeah, I'm wondering what kind of Pokemon are there. Oh, you didn't miss much. I just had to talk with the mom, have a cutscene after another cutscene, and I'm okay. Is this the store? Yeah, I want to go. Why? Why is there cutscene after cutscene? Actually, I feel like I should remember this in the sequel, but I don't. I can't fully remember. Oh, my brain is mush. You gonna buy some clothes? Sí, pero este amiguito no para aquí. Creo que quiere visitar la mina de la vida. Al parecer, el espíritu guardián de la calma se llama Tapolele. So, she wanted to get some clothes, but cute little Nebby says nah and wants to go explore the ruins. And her saying how Akala is Tapu Lele's ground. Me encantaría que nos acompañe. Parece que este pequeñín le gusta mucho, ¿sabes? I know it loves me, but goddamn, it's only been like what, one almost traumatic near death sequence. I'm gonna go. All right. You have a good hunting, and also have a good rest after your hunting, of course. Bueno, nosotros estaremos en el hotel Arroyo del Mar. Tengo una cita con algún muy importante, o con alguien muy importante. No te preocupes, el hotel se ve desde aquí, así que estoy segura que no voy a perderme. I'll go after I buy some clothes. I need to look fabulous, alright? Dude, la bolsa Cosmo. Haz el favor. I think this best precaution is just Pokeball. It's like, I'm sorry, Lily, we might as well get a Pokeball. It'll be much better and it'll be cozier. I prefer the luxury balls, because they look cool. ¿Escucharon que hay un grupo de malvados llamado Team Score que se deciden a robar los Pokémon de la gente? Debemos ir con cuidado y evitar topranos con tipos tan peligrosos, ¿vale, Vi? Nah, battling them is what I live for. Also, they have money, so that'd be nice. Alright, what do you have for a store? What do you have for a store? It's nice. Pokédex aren't mainly my thing, but wait, what is that? Oh, it's a Gatherita shirt. Oh, that's cute. I don't want it though. Not now. What's that? Tirantes Batallero? It looks nice. I don't think I can zoom in. Can I zoom in? No, I can't. And it's only just a front shirt. I'll take it. I'll take it. What do you got for pants? Nah. Oh, that. Ooh. Nah. Why is there beige? Is blue not a creative color? Blue and or green? I don't know, that's just me. I'll keep it what I got. No. I'm not too... What do I have for shoes? Sure, something like... Wait, why are the shoes expensive? Wait. All I got was a shirt. Oh. Oh well. Do you guys give anything for free? Nah. Oh well, big sad. Before that, what are you? Oh, cool. Oh, is this a Pokemon Evaluator? Creo que se pone a poner. Sure. Oh, this is a new move reader, move learner. Oh no no no, this is a no 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 no. Ah dang, I can't escape it. I'll just put Uber on again. No. With the I thought he was gonna be the move learner, but I was wrong. I was wrong. Yeah, he's still gonna have the same name. So you are the baby raider. So that's something of a Pokemon resort. Got it. Not really useful at the moment. Male doggo? Oh. Third town? Third town, huh? I haven't really done much. I'm at the second island. I guess it'll be its own third town. Ooh, she has a Murkrow. Don't kick him. Is it like that? Oh, okay. So this is TN town. Got it. But before that. Before that, I gotta find out, does he have some repels? Actually, how many Pokeballs do I have?
21.
Okay, just getting some Super Balls. Where's it? I can't remember, I forgot. It was islands. Oh. I realize I won't use use much of these repels unless I, you know, get them, but I'll... Alright, you there, sir. Are you the TM guy? Oh, you are the TM guy. So that's a light screen. Reduces special moves. I am taking protection because I can. It's the best move. Velo Sagrado. Ah. That is Safeguard. It's the status problem. Status protector. That's Reflect, because of course it will have the exact same translation. That one is Aurora Veil, because it would have the exact translation. And also it says that it can only be used in hail. Granizo is hail. Kip. Alright, okay. Nope, not that. Hello, sir. Alright. And what about you? And what about you? Okay. And I'll get to go in the cafe and see what kind of cafe thing you are. Oh, okay. So my Pokey Beans, and I get another rare candy. Yes. Same old song and dance. All right, what do you have? Lemonade, skinny lattes, give me a piña. I'd say lemonade because I already had a skitty and I already had the pineapple. So I'm guessing this one specializes in just good old lemonade. And I will say, they're just different types of lemonade. And like, people get really creative with lemonade. It's like, weirdly fun. It's like how people get creative with water. You got Fiji water, you got Ipofina, you have Dasani, you have Deer Park, and I'm just over here like, water tastes the same, and everyone goes like, no, water is different. I'm just over here like, water is water. I can't taste the difference unless it's infected water. You can actually taste that. Or, very, very chlorophylled water. By that I mean like, whatchamacallit? Like pool water almost. Like, you could practically taste that. Ugh, don't want to think about it. And now I'm slightly poor. Woo! Aquí tienes tu limonada. Que aproveche. Déjate las expendedoras y prueba nuestra limonada. Cereza. ¿Qué? ¿A qué está delicioso? Oye, ¿sueles usar el Pokevisor para sacarles fotos a los Pokémon? Con él podrás capturar los mejores momentos de tu aventura y guardarlos como recuerdos para una posteridad. Es maravilloso. Acompaña tu bebida con algo de esos exquisitos de dulces. Cada día uno destino. Words. Permítame mostrarle la especialidad de Ciudad Niantra en la región de Kalos. Yanenta Yantra. So that is a Kalos region dessert item. Got it.
I don't know which one that is.
Huh. Y aquí un pequeño obsequio para tu Pokémon. More beans! Yep. Put a book in there next and all of it there. Woo! There's really nowhere to go but linear. Damn it! Alto ahí! I enjoy these people in post-game more than in the game. Especially in Sun's post-game, which is actually fun. Perdona por haberte asustado. Estás haciendo el recorrido insular, ¿verdad? Team Zygarde, yeah. Me llamo Dexio. Hope I said his name right too. God damn, it's like I'm horrible with names, especially throughout all the names. Oh, even doing the God of High School, I think that one was like the worst in names. I was like, did I say the name right? Did I say the name right? Ah! Anyway. Yo soy la entrenadora Sina. Mi nombre no podrá ser menos encantador que yo misma, ¿verdad? Oh, the narcissist. Hemos venido a hacer turismo. Aunque es esta tradición, el recorrido insular, que solo existe en Aloha, también despierta nuestros intereses. Yeah. Oye, se me ha ocurrido que ya que estamos... wait, what? Estamos ¿podrías? Oh. Ok, estamos... Wait, what? ¿Podrías? Wasn't there... Is that bad grammar? Goddamn. It feels like it's bad grammar right there. Like, is there something else added? Like a comma or maybe a period so that the other one, man, I don't know. Sometimes the grammar makes me question it just a little bit. Anyway. ¿Podrías librar un combate contra Alexia? ¿Un combate? ¿Y por qué no? Aprovechando que estás aquí, me concedes el honor. Fine. Voy a hacer que mis compañeros, liberen la furia y lleven dentro. Oh, welcome back, Arian. Oh boy. Dex boy. And hello, RD underscore Isater 22066. Good, trying my best to say names. I didn't even bother with the levels. I don't want Uberon on this, but I want Suna. Drumbeat can't be SOS because he steals Lipa berries and confuses you. Oh wow. Likes to steal Lipa berries. Oh wait, no, wrong move! I could have confused him first. Damn it. Ugh. No, I confused you before you confused me. What? Dang it, it has, tempo. Alrighty. That's tempo, something I didn't think it would have. Sure. Yay, flinch! Yep. Aw, dang, not another, flinch. Okay, maybe one more. Punch it! Alright. What else? Okay, yes, Espeon. See the Bonsuna. Y todavía será mi bomba. Oh no, that's stronger, okay. Stronger and faster, understood. Actually, would this work with Leto? Because Leto is dark type. Leto! Confusion? Sí. Alright. Primero, fake out. Una sorpresa. Yay! Free flinch! And more Visco! Ah! Dang, okay! Okay, Leto puts work! Holy cow! Okay, no te so. Los entrenadores de Alola tienen un algo especial que los diferencia de los de Chaos. Nice! Salta a la vista que está recorriendo los frutos de recorrido insular. Ha podido percibir con toda claridad la fuerza del vínculo que te une a tu Pokémon. Yeah. Es como si hubiera experimentado el recorrido insular en mis propias carnes, I guess. En la propia carne, yeah. No sé cómo agradecerlo. Bueno, sí, déjame curar tus Pokémon. Yay, I would like that. I just wanted to find some Pokémon. Para quitarse el sombrero a tu Pokémon y tus formas, una combinación impecable. Me vienen a la memoria nuestros viejos tiempos que aquel grupo de 5. Nada, nada, te mereces un primero bien vacío. Oh, so this is the Zygarde stuff. Okay, I forget. Ultra didn't have the Zygarde cells. Whoops. Ta-da. Lo que te acabo de entregar sirve para reunir las células y núcleos de Zygarde. Te pondré en contacto contigo para darte más detalles, pero al momento ha caído bien. Por cierto, quizás será buena. Será buena idea entrenarte un poco en la ruta 4 por el bien de tu recorrido insular. Bueno, ha llegado el momento de que sigamos nuestro camino. Hasta la próxima. Finally, I get to grind. Come on, come on, come on, wiggle. Ah, dang it, another peak pick. Oh. It's not bad in level, I will say that. Yeah. Okay, maybe I need to go first. Hey, free Super Bowl. First, get in this patch of grass then. Up and at him, up and at him, up and at him. Why another one? Huh. Eh, this one's an okay enough level. Huh. Now you got the voice. Funny. Also, proud of, what did I name you? The Growlithe? Great. Ah, fuego. So that is flame wheel. Got it. Manissimo. Don't know what Manissimo was, but I'm guessing it was another form of weir. I say, okay, I got flame wheel now. Mini seto, some mini mushroom. Q Zygarde. Podría conseguir una suerte de miedo para hacerle daño a núcleos. Esa ayuda para poner a bien de acuerdo a todos los elementos. A medida que lo vaya encontrando, me mantiene en contacto. No, Rotom sound weird. I like Rotom though. I like the fact that Rotom is technically its own character since it is kind of like a pseudo legendary. Let's be. Or a Mudsbra. I am not too fond of the horse type. I find it to be nice, but it's not my type. Onward! Let's see. Oh. It's not too much. I mean, I don't really have much to do, so... Spew! Hmm. I don't know what that move was. Hmm. Yikes! That was... Bulldoze! Hmm... Go Zuzu! Huzzah! So, oh please no, don't spy me, I just wanna find a Pokemon Center. No! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. It's bring you home. I'm doing it. I'm freaking doing it. Let's bring Lulu home. Let's go. Oh. Let's go. Yes! Woo! Hell yeah. Even though there's a captain named Lulu already. Alright, Confusa, yes. Super Confusa is only 55, so Confusion Ray helps out a lot. Yay! Awesome! Let's go. No suele ladrar mucho, por lo que resulta muy popular entre los entrenadores que viven en apartamentos. Oh, Lulu is a mood dog, hell yeah. Actually, still calling her Lucky would be fine too. Lucky! Yeah, just calling her Lucky as well, it'll be fine. Ah, damn it, I should have put her in my party instead. Oh, please don't. Ah, dang it. Oh, Grub. I forgot what you do. But you should be good at EXP, hopefully. Nice. Yeah, it should be good EXP, hopefully. Oh, dang it. Oh, boy. And no one came. Poor thing. It's alright. Okay. Please don't look. Let me just go to the Pokemon Center. I need it. Ay, Tina. Mira, vi, he superado la gran prueba y ahora yo también tengo una pulsera Zelda. Qué guay, ¿no? Venga, vamos a echar un combate, ver si he mejorado. Además, Pueblo Ohana es lugar perfecto para un duelo. Si parece sacado para un peli de Bowser. Por supuesto, antes que empezamos, me aseguré que tus Pokémon están pletorcito. I was gonna say, my Growlithe is like fucked. Para todas Pikachu y compañía. That's so cute. It's like, I'm not gonna lie, that's super cute. So it gets Pikachu and company. But why do you only have two Pokemon? I fucking swear, you need to get more Pokemon, mate. Oh, but that's just me and Rant. Oh, you know the stuff with the quick attack. There you go. And I'll hit it off with an Ember because I won't risk paralyzed twice. Alright. Fine by me on that. Ta-da-da-da. Why not? Let's put on a good show with Pichu. Why not? This is gonna end horribly, but okay. I have Aqua Jet. Jesus Christ! Poor thing! It lived though. Only got one attack, it's gonna fully kick the bucket. I like Little because of not only like flinch, but just fun. That's the type of voice you have. Could have seen that coming. Well, I hope this might work. Oh, lovely. It's a little bit fairy. Ah, dang, he is gonna use him. Oh, man. My poor Little! I'm so sorry! Wait, that's Earth! I thought it was water. Oh well. Might as well. Oh yeah, you're faster. Neat. Next one, boy. Don't know what that one is. Oh, pound. Eh. I don't know why I was called that, but oh well. Oh yeah, because it's fairy. There we go. Yeah. So pound again. One last time, hopefully. Not Aqua Jet, please. No. Zuzu was so good to me! Might as well. Yeah, why not with this one? Yay! Well, I won half of my team, yikes. I need stones for everyone now. That is scary face. Not scary face. Mean look, there we go. No. Oiga tormenta. Oiga tormenta. Descarga de... Sí, no, me alcanza. Onda... Oh! Oh, this is, something terrain? Something terrain, yeah. Something terrain, can't remember what it was. Sweet Kiss is like 75%, I'm not gonna risk it. Might as well do that. Cuando ha mejorado tanto. It wasn't much really. It's on his work though. And Pepe. too. Yeah. I like how they added the tumbleweed in the background. Oh, little details. His Pichu is full, just Pichu needs love. Yep, pretty much. Yep, almost set Pichu. Just barely. Come on, more head pats. Almost there. Yikes. And almost there, almost there. Pichu is super high maintenance. It should be okay though. Two hearts is fine. Achievement. I see the combate. Why? Oh, wait. Yeah, wait. Goddamn, I keep forgetting. Wait. Y los Pokémon también es. Le ha. Le ha dado un buen sabor de, en boca. Toma bien. Te voy a dar uno de estos. Que no se vea. Directo. Oh! Critical hit. ¿Sabes esa hora que esa hora tan resistente que envuelve a los Pokémon dominantes? Pues sí, así que a un golpe crítico tras usar un directo. Yeah, so a critical hit, nice, alright. No hay hora tan válida. En los combates Pokémon a veces se gana y a veces se pierde, pero los que salen perdiendo siempre son los que no se divertirán. Al fin me voy al rancho Ohana. Oh, that was sweet. Now let me go and like rest. Alright. Hey, milk tank. Feel like I could get a milk tank, but I don't want it. Anyway, sorry, Growlithe, you need a like a firestone. I don't have enough firestone, and I am ready basically. Vital Spirit. That is not bad. Agitada, so haste nature. Yeah, so like hasty nature. I think it was. So, not too bad. I don't wanna keep going, but there's no other way, I think. Why is there just a little Snoobble here? Hey, Snoobble. Okay, good word, Snoobble. Might as well find some berries. Oh. Okay, never mind. Berries aside, we got battle. Why are it's always these crabs? Why? But I got lucky with me, so I'm okay. Zuzu needs redemption. I might as well give Zuzu some redemption. Da, da, da. Mm. Confuse me? Hopefully that works. Dang it. That's a good thing I didn't do everything. Hope this works. It's not much, but it's on its work. Dang it. This one. Yay! It flinched. Actually, no. Actually, I'm afraid that Pichu will get destroyed. Why not? Bring over onto the stage. Leaf powers, let's go. Might as well. And it hadn't hit itself once, so that was a little annoying. Heck. Alrighty. There we go. Alright, who's in need of this? Oh! Is it okay if you could stop moving for just a little second? Come on! Alrighty. Bean. There you go. Because I am super sorry for basically letting you die against... what was it called? Primarina's second form. The second forms are never that mentioned. For some... Well, actually, no. For a good reason. Keep going. Keep it going. Any last berries? Yay, okay. I feel like berries are enough to just sell it on point. I have to go back and talk to Lily though. I did accidentally leave her. So I might as well atone to that. And I might as well do a lucky versus lucky battle. This one is so cute. Is Lucky? I'm surprised that Lucky was even in the roster. Ugh. Ugh. No, don't call for help. Yes. I feel like I should know that move. But I don't know what it is. I wanted to guess like it's Mimic, but it's not Mimic? No. It's saying it identified it. But I'm not sure what move that would be. I'm still working on finding out what moves are what. Or Foresight. But Foresight always has that iconic... magnifying glass to identify stuff with. Okay, come on. I'm avoiding as many trainers as possible. Ah, damn it. Come on. Well, at least they're not any picky packs. That's all I'm saying. I would much rather enjoy seeing a lot of Lillipups than Picky Picks. Yes, I feel like I should know that move. Nope. Oh my god, stop calling for help! Oh. I'll probably do that when I shiny hunt, maybe like in the middle of the game, post game. Come on. It's just that I want to know what happens next on Lily's side. She has a more lore-filled side, so I might as well accomplish that. Alright. Keep going. Don't fully look back. No. This works regardless. What? Drag racing outside. Kinda sucks that it's at this hour. Yeah, keep going. Just train. Baby doll eyes, there we go. But, that sucks. So I'll need a special attacker. Yeah, I'll go with Tsuna. No, wait. But since I captured Lily Puppin as bike, is it gonna do bike too? Nope. Not yet. Okay. So it's safe for like one turn. Or at least maybe two or three, hopefully. It should be fine. As long as it doesn't use bite, then it should be absolutely fine. Awesome. Alright. Alright, I'm coming back, Lily. Tip. I think it was this. Hey, there we go. Precision is not the best. Yep, there she is. Hola, Toby. Antes he visto de lejos a unos que parecen del Team Skull. De un pequeño rodeo. Oh, y di un pequeño rodeo para invitarlos. Así que al final no he llegado a mi cita. Pero no te preocupes, al menos ya estoy aquí. Well, at least you're safe since you're technically not a trainer and they could have jumped you by now. Anyway, tú estás con las pruebas, ¿verdad? He leído en un libro que las... Libro que la más cerca es por el Ruta 4. Yeah. So I already went there. So I just did that. Okay. So she's just standing there. Okay, so I backtraced for nothing. Ah. Well, at least I get to talk to people. Aventura. Hey, Starmy. But like. My game, or my rancho. Okay, so, cool, that's your Corso. Aunque había un montón, ok. Cute couple is cute. Put that one in mine. Cool. Oh. Okie dokie. I didn't realize you could find that right here. Hi, person. Okay, so all you say is hello, got it. Lastly, you. What's next? The Pokemon, don't really want to do any of those side quests. Unless they involve, like, money, but I think I'm okay. There was like a little part behind here. Probably India. Ganda no vas. Canta con noche. I think it was like. No, this wasn't it. I know there was a thing of surfing and stuff. Can't go there? Still can't. Okay. That's okay, I'm turning back! Eh. It's too linear, I can't go around it. And I don't want to beat the trainers up because they might have lots of money. Big sad. At least there's a lot of luckies and loos. Not at the moment. Actually, I should probably... Why? Yep. And do that. Yep. Alright. And one repel. Oh! That's the cracker from Kalos. Cool. Wrong ball. Nope. Oh, that's the thing. It's the nervous bomb. Cool. Don't need it though. Well, not at the moment. Okay. That was the rock. Up, 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 up. Don't look at me. Awesome way to skip. I have to make sure that it doesn't work. That's fine. Alrighty, so I can just go straight ahead to the ranch. Nice. Go, go, go. And not at the moment of battle. Okay. Ahora es una entrenadora que está realizando el recorrido insular. ¿Me equivoco? No, you're not mistaken. Pues, me viene como... agua de Mario. What is that? Venga, vente conmigo. Que la capitana está esperando. Sweet, but first... Ah, oh, dang it. More cutscene? Cutscenes galore. It's a milk tank. It's a milk tank. Ay, gracias por venir. ¿Sabía que la leche mumu de Rancho Ohana es cremosa y sabrosa como pocas? No, I didn't realize that there were different types of mumu milk in different regions. Se puede hacer bechamel y muchas otras cosas que salen tan ricas que no lo podré, puedo ni explicar. Oye, como es la segunda vez que nos vemos, te voy a enseñar una cosa muy chula. Thanks. Speaking of lucky, now I have a Stoutland. A Stoutland puede oler objetos que no se ven a simple vista porque están enterrados. Solo tiene que that button, of course. Yo hago muchas veces. Me viene muy bien cuando busco ingredientes para cocinar. La ruta 5 te llevará hasta la colina sal. Saltagua? Saltagua. Allí está mi amiga Nerida. Salúdala, ¿vale? Well, okay, thanks for giving me instructions and then running off. Cool. Alright, that is absolutely fine. But first, what's in the grass? What's in the grass? It's different grass, so there must be different mons. Nope, just another lily pup. But is it IR11? Just a little. It's okay, it'll give Pichu the advantage that it needs. Because it's a special. Actually, now I think about it, can I use this? Oh, never mind. Oh, now I see what it is. Okay. I wasn't thinking the right one. What are you called? Oh my god. It's like, I know the move, but I don't know what it's called. What was it called? Ah! Ah, oh, Thunder Wave! There we go! It was Thunder Wave! No wonder! I was like, huh. It has a chance of paralyzing, but it's only 90%? Still worth it! Is there maybe one more? I think I'll just end this stream here. Just. Ooh, that is close. I was almost in his face, too. Yeah. Unless I have to go, like, deeper in. I'll probably find, like, a different time to stream on Sunday, but I don't think that will change the whole course of Sun. Even though it's, like, 12 hours ahead, I should play, like, somewhere early on in the morning. That probably could change things of what Pokemon come out at what time. Probably? And then I'll just check in like a couple of moves, cause I don't know some movesets, and I'll check them out. Ooh. Awesome, Lucky is at 15. Vivo. Cae demasiado también. I'm guessing that. What are you? Permite atacar, cogía movimiento, objetos. Yeah. So I'm guessing that's like against fire or something. I'm guessing the Vivo is takedown. Because that is a second move that they do get. Because it does recoil damage. Oh, there's a Zygarde cell! Okay, Zygarde cells aren't too bad. Oh, dear lord! Yes, there is a Tauros, but... the poor Pichu might die. So I must be careful bringing out Oberon because I don't feel confident in myself. Kidding. Nothing. Just tail him? I wasn't expecting that, but okay. Alright. Might as well. Oh, don't call for help. That's cheating. That's cheating because it's Tauros, and Tauros is big, and then that would do like a herd. It's a herd of a herd. God, that would be very, very annoying. It's like a herd of a herd that's calling each other for help. Ooh. Yeah, call for the help. But it's like, Tara should be fine. But then again, like, learning the like, how Z moves affect the Pokemon's mentality. I'm just, like, over here, like, I'm probably gonna send my Pokemon into, like, a depression stage. It's like, we're transferring all your mentality into your Pokemon. It's like, it's just gonna be depressed and, like, deprived and shiz. Like, poor thing. Alright. I'll just leave it at that. Because tomorrow I'll just be supremely busy. Just outside of stuff, and then just going on Sunday, I'll get started with stuff. I can't wait for the next stuff that I'm going to post, and of course the whole part 2 on YouTube for spoilers galore of both Go and Tog, Tower of God and God of High School. I like the fact that 2 out of the 3 big shots has something with God in it. And only one of them explicitly goes into the God mode. The other one, it's like, it's there! It's not fully there until maybe like season 3 when everything goes down, but other than that, it should be absolutely fine. And that's it. Have a good night.